What's that spell?
Fire it up!
Not really that way either.
Nope.
Damn straight! F you! You're at university now. Fire it up, university! Cheer college, my friends! None of this high school stuff for you! You got 3 weeks. We're gonna take it right to the top to F you!
F you!
F you!
F you!
F you!
F you!
Howdy-do, my name is Coach Keith. I'm the skipper of this spirit ship. As many of you know, I was the very first male cheerleader ever to compete at the Nationals. I was born cheering. My mother swears that the first thing out of her what's it was a little pair of baby hands doing spirit fingers. That's a joke, but it really happened. It is now my absolute pleasure to introduce to you your head counselor and my super sexy, handsome wife, Diora. Let's bring her out here.
What? Did you say wife? No, he couldn't have.
Welcome, everyone. For the next 3 weeks, you'll be training with me and the help of the other coaches. And then you'll compete in a tournament with the top teams going on to the state finals.
So that would be the Panthers and two other teams.
Me.
Yes, ma'am, right here.
I heard that there was this really hard move called the Fountain of Troy that some team did at the Worlds. Are we gonna learn how to do that?
Sure, I'll teach you how to do the Fountain of Troy. Then I'm gonna teach you how to put makeup on a bear! Absolutely not! Not only is that move nearly impossible to execute, it's extremely dangerous. That move is prohibidado.
Prohibit what?
Prohibidado. And I say that in Spanish because that's how exotic and not allowed it is. You can't even say Fountain of Troy at this cheer camp. Go ahead and say it.
Oh, stop it! What are you doing?
This isn't a game. I'm not playing around up here.
Honey.
It's just a joke. First week of cheer camp. Lighten things up. Have a good time. Everybody say it now. Fountain of Troy.
Dear Lord, oh gosh, shut up and Josh!
He's lost his mind.
Stop it! Nobody does the Fountain of Troy at this cheer camp.
Now let's all hit the bunks and get a good night's sleep. Welcome to cheer camp.